It's nice of Sony to let me try out their PlayStation VR, which is quite good. It looks really, really cool so far. Virtual reality is the future.
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 Oh, thank God it was only a dream. I would like to try out the PlayStation VR, let alone the price that it is at the moment. Speaking about prices and purchases, where the hell did this PlayStation 4 come from?
It's a vlog.
Oh my God. I don't believe it. I finally got a PlayStation 4. Yes! Woohoo! Awesome! I can't believe I finally got a PlayStation 4 now. I'm talking about PlayStation 4 stuff in a bit, but yeah. Also, do you like the t-shirt? I had to try and find it out of all the clothes that I had, even though it's a bit creased at the moment. But yeah, it's a Crash Bandicoot one. I need to get some PlayStation t-shirts. Anyways, hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to Steety Films. It's a vlog. So, what videos I did this past 1 week? I did 3 videos this past 1 week, even though I only just uploaded them just yesterday. There was just loads of Nintendo-related stuff that came out yesterday, including the good old Pokken Tournament. I'm still getting used to that word. But on that day, yeah, I got Pokken Tournament and I had a little trial day. It's a great game and really cool spin-off to this Pokemon series. And I picked up some other things and I managed to get them, as you may know, when I had to get the Isabelle amiibo. And I had to pay a few pounds extra to be able to get the amiibo. But on that day, yeah, it's just nice to get that though and all that. And yeah, just all around just did some great videos. And so do check them out in case you haven't already missed out on them. So yeah, those are the videos I did this past 1 week. So for this vlog, I thought I'd share a bit of a surprise that I actually got this past 1 week. And I was surprised, and you guys will be surprised too, that I actually got a PlayStation 4. It's brilliant though. Yeah, it's a funny thing how I just got a PlayStation 4 just like that. Because originally, I was going to plan to get this in the summer. I even mentioned to my friend who I talked to on Xbox Live that I was planning to get a PlayStation 4 in the summer. And I usually get a big sum of job pay, so to say, in the summer, you know, and put some whatever monies as well towards it. But for some circumstances with my money, and because my mum has been very nice and lately this past 1 year so far, and with some various things and looking after my money and organising my money, etc. But for some you know, circumstances, and something came up and I had to do some various things, which I need to sort out still, but I won't talk about it though, that's too much conversation about that. But yeah, funny how it all started off, because I was at with my mum, and we went to Tesco's, and I was doing my usual food shopping, and get some frozen foods from the freezer and all that hibber-jibber stuff. More stuff I do in my life. But yeah, I was in Tesco's, and they had a playable PlayStation 4 in Tesco's. I know they have some in town, but it's a bit awkward just playing on the consoles. Even though I did play an Xbox One during Christmas, in the Christmas holidays, and tried out the Xbox One. So I know what an Xbox One is. This is before I got myself an Xbox One that following Christmas. But yeah, long story short though, I just wanted to try out the PlayStation 4 on the display that they had in Tesco's. And they had Street Fighter 5 playable, and I had a little go on it, and even though I'm a bit noobish with fighting games, but it was just nice to, you know, try out Street Fighter 5, and Street Fighter 5 was not that bad. And then I said to Mum, and even though I already discussed this a few weeks ago, before discussing it again with Mum, I already mentioned about this to my sister, that I was going to get a PlayStation 4 in the summer, and I was mentioned to Mum, I was trying to catch up to Mum in Tesco's, but I was like, oh, sorry, I was just trying out this PlayStation 4 that was playable, and I played Street Fighter 5, and then I discussed about the whole plan to get a PlayStation 4 in the summer. Then the day after, when I usually go to my mum's on a Sunday, like I said, the whole the thing happened, and then my mum's like, there's all this happening. Do you want to treat yourself to a PlayStation 4? I'm just like, really? Really? I'm like, oh, that's epic! awesome. So yes, this past 1 week I actually got round to getting a PlayStation 4, and I picked up since Tuesday, and I've just been like playing it ever since. And yes, I got the 1 terabyte Ultimate Edition. I know it's not recommended to get the 1 terabyte one, since I watched this particular YouTube video, but still, however, it's great. However, it's a really good price that I got it for, since most places to do it for 320, let alone I got it for 300, which is not bad. And plus it came with Uncharted, even though that already got Uncharted on PlayStation 3, but it's nice to get it though, and then good old glorious remastered HD, which is quite good. And yeah, it's just nice to get this though. And the funny thing is though, when we picked this up in Smith's, and knowing me, when I get my new stuff, my mum's always have this predicament. I was like, oh, are you sure you got enough games, Steven, and all that? I was like, well, are you offering to let me have another game? And she's like, yeah, go and get yourself another game. So I had this discussion with my sister, right? Get this right. I said to her, oh, should I get Little Big Planet 3 or Until Dawn? And she actually said, get Until Dawn. And I actually got Until Dawn and to go with it, since, as you may know, I would like to play this since last year, since this came out last year. And even though I saw a playthrough on this, two people who I watched it and did a bit of a playthrough on this, so I kind of know what kind of happens, which is kind of a bit spoilt, but still, I mainly picked this up not only just for myself to play, and plus which route that I take, since it has multiple endings, but so my sister can play it, because my sister adores not saying adores, but you know what I mean, but loves horror movies for some odd reason. My sister is, and she loves her point and click adventure stuff, and she actually finished Beyond Two Souls on my PlayStation 3. Even though she told me, oh, you need to get on the PlayStation 4, but I'll get that maybe whenever I can. But still, yeah, I just got Until Dawn, because I need to get some, build up my own PlayStation and stuff, which is quite good. So yeah, it's just nice to get a PlayStation and try and build up my own PlayStation stuff now. And just trying out the PlayStation is great though. And you know, I've been wanting this for quite a while. And even though I only got a few games at the moment, I'm still trying to build up and trying to get used to the PlayStation. You know, since I'm so much into the Xbox One, you know, I know all the ins and outs, and I'm just getting used to the ins and outs on the PlayStation 4. And I've been watching like YouTube videos and other types of stuff before and after when I got my PlayStation 4. But yeah, it's a great experience though. I'm enjoying it so far. But I had a bit of an issue, so to say, since PlayStation Network is doing a big sale, a big Easter sale at the moment. Even though I heard Xbox Live was doing some kind of spring Easter sale at the moment. But I was like, oh, I'm sure that PlayStation Network will do a big sale in this past 1 week. And they have. But sadly to say, I had a bit of an issue. But before I mention about that, I'll quickly mention, as you may not have known, and usually with my own phone credit that I usually have, usually I just spend it on like music and PlayStation Network, since it's the only thing I can like access with my money, and transfer my phone credit to various things than it is socializing and texting. But yeah, I thought since I saved up quite a bit, because I haven't bought any music lately, I thought I'd put some money towards some stuff in PlayStation Network, since they're having a sale, and then I got PlayStation 4. I was like, oh, I might as well get some PlayStation 4 titles and digitally and all that. But I had a bit of an issue, so to say, because for some odd reason, it would not let me transfer my phone credit to PlayStation credit. I've been having that issue since the past few days now, since I got the PlayStation 4. And since the sale started, I will try it again today, but I doubt it will work again, because it's been having so many issues. I don't know why though, which is a bit disappointing really. I could have got some more PlayStation 4 and tiles, and it's another perk on having a PlayStation 4 and a PlayStation in general, so I can buy some PlayStation 4 games on sale and get them mostly digitally, and it saves a bit of room in my game room, even though, as you can see, I sorted a few things out, which I mentioned about stuff about that in a bit. But yeah, it's just I had that issue though, so I'm a bit disappointed though. Regardless, I'm enjoying my PlayStation 4 as it is, even though I'm a bit low on playing certain games I would like to try on the PlayStation. But you know, at the current time, you know, it's a bit disappointing. Let alone I've tried my very best to get some really good PlayStation titles I would like to play and try and get to experience most things. But Defo getting Uncharted 4 when it comes out in May, since I haven't got any plans in May, since Mirror's Edge comes out in May, and just when I was liking, funny story, because just this morning, I thought, oh, I might as well like Uncharted on Facebook, but there was not a particular Facebook page that has a verification and type page, but I liked Naughty Dog's and Facebook page, and I realised just, and they only just posted this a few hours ago, that Uncharted 4 has gone golden. So yeah, I'm looking forward to getting it May 10th now. So I'm looking forward to getting Uncharted 4. So defo getting that and doing an opening video and plus some gameplay for you guys. But yeah, overall, really enjoying, in a nutshell, enjoying PlayStation 4. Great to have a PlayStation 4 now. So yeah, I'm looking forward to doing some PlayStation 4 content wherever I can, but knowing me, I'll just do stuff on my Xbox, knowing me. Anyways, enough about the PlayStation 4 now. So what I've been up to this past 1 week, I've been a bit productive, so to say, this past 1 week before and after when I got my PlayStation 4. And because, long story short, before I picked up my PlayStation 4, me and my mum recently bought a new vacuum cleaner, and we had it for a few weeks in my house. And it was still bots, and my mum's like, well, because my mum's trying to visit now and again in my house and do some various things in the house, you see. She's trying to try and visit, so to say, more. But we've been a bit lazy and been going to Tesco's and whatnot. And I try my very best myself, out of my bad habits, to be able to lift myself up, if I pronounce that right, you know, get myself up and do various things around the house, which I've been doing, which is good. I've been keeping myself a bit productive. And then me and my mum discussing, like, oh, here, sort out the vacuum cleaner, and so we know that it works and it's out of the box, and we can go and get your PlayStation 4. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll do that this past 1 week. So I did, and when I tried out the new vacuum cleaner compared to the old big one that we have, it's really old and it doesn't suck very much now. And so when I was trying out this really small new vacuum cleaner, oh, it's like a little beast it is, and it got me a bit of confidence, so to say, if I pronounce that right, to be able to vacuum a bit more, which is quite good. And so I can hoover up now and again, and when there's like stuff laying about, and it's really small and diddy, and it's easier to get around and all that, let alone, you know, most like not saying it's like a Dyson, but you know, it's, well, yeah, it's just when we got it for a good price and all that, which is quite good. So I've been a bit productive, not only just vacuum cleaning, but I've been sorting some things out before I got my PlayStation 4. As I said, I've been organising my gaming stuff in my gaming room, so it's all ready for when I do get PlayStation 4 games. And also, on Thursday, I got a bit bored. I was like, oh, I can always do a bit of organising, get myself a bit productive. And I went into my bedroom, as I said before, now and again, I've been doing sorting some stuff in my bedroom, and I've never got around to sorting out my retro stuff in my bedroom wardrobe, and I organise it, it looks a bit nicer now. I will show you a picture, but I will share it on social media, but I didn't. I was like, yeah, I just sorted that out, boredom strikes again, and all that. It's quite funny. But yeah, just been a bit reductive, which is quite good. And the other thing that happened this past 1 week, not only that I got a PlayStation 4, but I got an update for my Windows phone, and I finally got Windows 10 on my Windows phone. Yay, on my Microsoft Lumia 535. So I finally got Windows 10 now, and it's nicer experience Windows 10 on the mobile now, since I have multiple devices on Windows 10, including Xbox has Windows 10, somewhat Windows 10, you know what I mean. But yeah, it's just nice to get Windows 10 on my own phone now. It's great experience though, but I noticed some somewhat glitches, so to say, let alone this phone in general is has 1 gigabyte of RAM, let alone I upgraded it, because the only reason why I upgraded my Windows phone, so because the old Windows phone that I had was just a Nokia Lumia 620, I think it is. But yeah, that phone and hand that I wanted to upgrade it. So I know, not saying I know this would, but I need to upgrade the RAM. But it's, even with the 1 gigabyte RAM, let alone it's confirmed that this is, you can use Windows 10 on this phone, but you know, it's just still not enough RAM to be able to run it. But it's managed to do most things on this phone. And it's just great to experience Windows 10-like stuff I already used to on multiple Windows 10 devices, because, you know, I got my desktop, that's Windows 10. I got my tablet / netbook, that's Windows 10. I got my Xbox, that's Windows 10. So, you know, it's just a great experience. But still, I have experienced some glitches on this phone still when I was listening to music, however, because, you know me, when I listen to my music. And I experienced some glitches when I'm skipping tracks on my headphones and, you know, on the clickety-click thing on my headphones. And, you know, it was not a fluid experience compared to the before I upgrade to Windows 10. Also, another thing is, though, I noticed that before I got Windows 10, my battery is lacking a bit, since even though I only just had this just a year, and the battery's somehow dying a bit, and I might get a replacement battery, unlike certain devices, Apple. But, yeah, I might get a replacement battery. But for so far, it's alright at the moment, since I last charged it. It's just that when I charged it, since I had Windows 10, it lasted for at least a day, let alone when I used to have it a year from now, and it used to last for at least 2 days when I'm not making, because I never had much use out of it, let alone I might make some use out of it, let alone, oh, funny thing, I'm starting to play Age of Empire again, because I play it now and again on my devices, on my Windows 10 device, rather than Xbox in general. But so that's the point on my Windows phone, and it's just easy access to play Age of Empire and just play on that. It's totally my Clash of Clans, if I pronounce that right, that game that's on iOS and Android. It's my game with that for Windows platforms. But yeah, overall, I'm just enjoying that, though. Also, another thing that happened this past one, we quickly mentioned, I picked up some various things. I will show you on camera, but already opened them and all that. If you haven't already, follow up on my social networking site, you already know, as well as I made an Instagram video of a certain thing. But I picked up a t-shirt that was like £2, which is not bad steal. And also a keyring, which is a Destiny keyring, which I already have on my Marvel bag. But since it's got a bit damaged, so to say, you know, I just replaced it, which is quite good. I replaced that, and it's not bad for 50p for getting that keyring. But it's the reason why I got that, though, because I go to this gaming store, which I go to now and again, but I rarely purchase stuff there, though. But they were having sort of like a bit of a sale going on, little I heard on the internet, doing various things in different counties, doing some sales at the moment. But yeah, I just picked up with some various things, which was quite nice. But yeah, I would wear the t-shirt that I got, but instead I'm wearing the Crash Bandicoot t-shirt. That I need to get this washed as soon as I want to next see Mum. But other than that, though, yeah, just in general, just been a good week overall. Also, another thing I'll quickly mention, as I mentioned on my Isabelle Amiibo unboxing, I got this for my own, not friend, I was going to say my friend, and the staff member in Getting my words mixed up today. The staff member in Granger Games, as I mentioned in that video, and doubtly watches this video, let alone if he watches this. But I'm just saying that he gave me this, which was quite nice of him, which is this Assassin's Creed Syndicate thing. I bet he's hinting me to be able to pre-order stuff. But yeah, I did mention saying about pre-ordering. But I was kind of paying attention, but I was trying to do a conversation, but yeah, let alone the conversations that we have. But it's nice to chat to the staff members in Granger Games. It's nice that they gave me this. I think I might use this, though, and not just I know it says in the back, this item is not used for a toy and all that. I know it's a collectible coin and all that, but I might use this to scratch you know, and gift cards and redeemable stuff that I get now and again. Since I use this like 10p, because when I took this to the calendar, special 10p, I don't know if you can see that. Focus. Come on, autofocus. No? You're not going to autofocus for me? But it's a weird 10p sort of thing that I kept. And when I was shopping one time and I used this 10p, they would not accept it, though, because they're like, this is a weird 10p. And it says something from Jersey, which is a bit weird. But it is a British one because it has then Queen Elizabeth at the back of it and all that hibbery-jibbery stuff. But they were not accepted there, so I kept it there just to scratch and redeem stuff, and I have that over there with some of the stuff that I have on my desk. But yeah, I'll do use this coin type thing to scratch and redeem stuff. So, what videos I'll be doing next week? Hopefully, fingers crossed, if super hot, super hot, super hot. We'll be coming out on Xbox One next week, hopefully, fingers crossed. Because I didn't know what videos I'll be doing next week, I haven't got much planned. But hopefully, fingers crossed, they will do come out. Since it'll be nearly almost a month since the PC version came out. Hopefully, they don't get delayed on Xbox One. Hopefully, I'll do some gameplay of that. But we'll have to see in the outcome next week. And when I say put some money towards that as well, so maybe I might get something next week in general. Anyways, so I'll leave it at that. It's going to be a bit of a long vlog now. So I hope you enjoy and watch to the end. So yeah, that was a vlog for you guys. Hope you enjoy watch to the end and understanding. And do not forget to follow me on my social networking sites. And hope you guys have a nice weekend on doing various things, let alone I didn't know what to do this weekend, even though I'm recording this on a Saturday. Since I got some stuff yesterday and I'll be going to Mum's on Sunday. But yeah, anyways, that's that in a nutshell. So I hope you enjoy this vlog. Anyways, I'll shut up now. Anyways, I better go now. See you for the GT Films.